On June 10th, Indian equity indices experienced a decline in a volatile session. The Sensex dropped by 203.28 points, or 0.27%, to 76,490.08. Meanwhile, the Nifty decreased by 31 points, or 0.13%, to 23,259.20. Stay tuned and invest wisely.